The writers at Cartilage Free Captain love English football clubs. Often named for the towns in which they reside, they are delightfully quixotic, charming, and sometimes downright weird. They have names like Plymouth Argyle, Accrington Stanley, Dagenham and Redbridge, and Corn. They almost sound like they were created in a lab, which got us thinking. Could a computer program, if given enough data, come up with realistic sounding club names? And what would they be like? We compiled a comprehensive list of English club names and stretched all the way down to level 12 in the English football pyramid. Everything from Manchester United in the Premier League to Nye Timber Pirates in the West Sussex League. And then just for fun, we added names from the Scottish leagues as far down as we could find. We fed that list of 1500 plus names into an open source program called a recurrent neural network. The program, a form of machine learning, looks at a list of data and tries to learn by example, mimicking the source material. We plugged in our teams and let it run for a few hours. What we got was a list of computer-generated football clubs, and they were hilarious. Sure, there were some clunkers. Neural networks aren't actually very good at grammar. Toning Barloon, Wart, Miglevice Borough, Ta, FC Oldney Town, Ruvinton Covens, Pankleford, Nro, Pye United, Hacklingat, Rambratch, Mifbridge, but there were also some absolute beauties. Goshworth, Wadgie Villa, Loonsmead, Stradley Old Lovers, Deathmeagers Town, Fackenham, Glackman Manor, Dad Shoot Peating. Inspired by our new list of fictional fake English club names, we started asking ourselves, who are these clubs? Where are they located? What is their club history? What kind of football do they play? We picked our favorites. We started writing fictional backgrounds to our AI-generated clubs. We sorted them into a hierarchy of divisions. We even hired a graphic designer to make club crests and kits. And that's how the recurrently generated football league was born.